Time to try to fail again. Welcome back to Let's Play with Game Taffy. I'm Bear, and this is our Spelunky Race with D-Pad Gamer. Last time we played, I was in Mine 1-1 for 20 minutes, and I couldn't freaking get past it. We got to 1-4 one time, and that's been the gist of it. Like, this has been pretty freaking ridiculous. And I need to blow up this freaking tiki totem trap. I don't know how to do it precisely. So go, all right, there we go. You gave me a lot of money too, sweet! All right, so this is a tough freaking game, is what I found out last time. I was thinking to myself, like, whenever I died, I would just have to restart at the current level. But the current level really means wherever you are, or like the beginning of the mine that you currently are in. So if you die in 1-4, you go all the way back to 1-1, and that sucks. That really, really sucks. All right, is that a safe landing down there? Probably not, so I need to run. Past the spider, he hit me anyway. Hit me freaking anyway, like I could do anything about it. Kill the spider and drop down here. This is maybe where I want to go, actually. Don't want to fall down that way, so I'm going to have to jump and kill that guy. There we go. And a bat over here. Doing great. Run over here. Here's the doorway. Ooh, there's the damsel, though. I don't know if there's a way to get to him. I used all my bombs already. That sucks. All right, well, we're through to 1-2 again. See how well we can do this. Oh, boy. Here we go. Can I run past this spider before he hits the ground? There we go. Now I want to run over this way. I want to blow these things up, but I'm afraid of what's inside. Because there's commonly enemies inside there. See, just like that. It's like not even worth it to try to explore. Because there's just enemies freaking everywhere. Oh, that was a bad jump. Okay, here we go. Oh, this is going to be ridiculous. Yeah, there we go. Very nice. And kill the snakes. Kill the snakes. Woo! Let's see. Down here, there's bats all over the walls. And a freaking rat. That's awesome. Kill you. Ah, no, die. There we go. And what's down here? Safety. Safety ledge. I need a damsel. I definitely want to try to get a damsel here. Because I've done all right. Ooh, hey, buddy. Oh my gosh, a freeze ray. And a web gun. And a machete. Oh, I want the freeze ray. That looks amazing. What does the freeze ray do? Freeze anything completely solid. Cool. Man, I'm so glad I had all that money. I've got a freeze ray. That's awesome. All right, on to 1-3. Yet again. Let's see what this thing does. Ooh, fun. Wonder if I have limited ammo with this. We'll find out, I suppose. Shoot it. Oh, yeah. And shoot the freaking rat, too, because why not? Oh, hey, another guy. Oh, it's cool. So I can just, like, jump on him after I freeze him. That's rad. All right, Kevin's Weapons Shop. Mystery box. Ooh, fun. I can buy some spike shoes, too. I wonder if I should do that. I'll probably just save my money. Just save it up. Boom! Oh! Wow! I shot him the wrong way, but that's okay. Ha! Oh, wait. Up! Oh, careful. Oh, no! I'm just keep shooting the wrong direction. Yeah! 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 There we go. Wow. I am bad with this thing. Ah, there we go. Very nice. Boom! And, wow, he doesn't die. He gets frozen. Alright, there we go. So the bats die when you shoot them. Alright, gotta pick this guy up. Bring him with me. And, let's see. Where is the door? I'm not sure I'm even close to it, actually. Let's go over here. Continually just moving around. And, oh, wow, that was freaking close. Alright. Oh, I'm sorry, doggy, no! Don't die! Don't die, you're okay, you're okay. Just calm down. Calm down. We're gonna get through. Oh, the door! Doorway! Holy crap, that's a big spider! That's a big spider! Ah! Oh my gosh, no, stop it! Stop it! Get inside! Woo! Oh my goodness, that was crazy. Alright, got the heart from the damsel. Awesome. And some money, but I lost my freeze ray, but that's okay. I didn't even really like it that much. Alright, 1-4. We have 3 hearts in 1-4. We're gonna be just fine. Just freaking fine, I got hit! How did I get hit? But that's okay. I didn't actually get hit, apparently. There's a spider for me. That's a bunch of fun. Yeah! There we go. All right. So, That thing will try to shoot me. I can hit this guy, I think, if he goes down low enough. There we go. All right, and so it can't fall through there. But where am I supposed to go otherwise? Man, if I only had a bomb. I can't make it past that. I need to find some bombs immediately. There's no other way to go, though. Ah, that's a bunch of balls, dude. I have to go through that way. I'm gonna die. Get up, please. Don't die here. Please don't die here. I don't have any bombs. Oh, freaking A! That's so unfair. I have to hang on to my bombs. I can't use them for anything besides blowing up freaking arrow traps. Oh boy. All right. So, be conservative with my items. That is the lesson I drew from that run. Get over here, kill the skeleton. This way, fall down, and I almost died right there. That would have been a great start to this campaign. Oh, gosh, dang it. Oh, I'm having a terrible run right now. All right, I was gonna say, like, maybe I should just restart because I've already ruined this pretty much, but we'll be all right. We'll be just fine. Got some ropes. That's not really what I need, but that's all right. Grab some bombs, hopefully, out of here. Ooh, what's this? What is that thing? A teleporter! Holy cow! What does it do? Oh, hello. That's cool. Let's go like this. Wow! Can I go down? I wonder if I can... Oh, hey, look at that. Let's see. Well, I need to get rid of this bat first and then pick up the damsel. Yeah. Oh, wow, what the hell? That's awesome! Let's see. Pick it back up. Go like that, and then woohoo! And we go woohoo! That's so cool. I gotta whip the bat real fast. There we go. Oh man, this is rad. Let's go over that way. There we go. And we can pick this. Oh gosh! Wow! How did that happen? Whoa! Wow! I have not yet beaten the first level. My goodness, this sucks. I'm gonna go through this way. Blow up the freaking arrow trap. BS. Go over here. Treasure chest. Grab this stuff. Oop, and there we go. Grab this. Whatever it is. It's money. That's fun. Grab the freaking side. There we go. Oh, it's an arrow trap. Okay, careful. Don't be dumb. Don't be dumb. Be not dumb. That's the idea. Alright, can I make it back over there? I think I can. Make a nice big jump. There we go. Come back over here. And over to safety. In this direction. Oh, that is not at all safety. That is the opposite of safety to go down that way. So let's go across here. Drop down. And we're good over this way. Can we fall down there, maybe? Yeah, I can do that, probably. Oh, wow. That was freaking close, too. Okay. Let's see. What do we got going on over here? I can jump across here. Drop down. There's a snake. Just follow. Hey, the doorway! And the damsel! Stuck inside the freaking thing. I don't want to blow him up because I'm afraid I'll kill him. That's all right. I've got 4 hearts. I'll be fine. Not even worried about it. 1-1 completed for 12,000th time. 1-2. Let's do it. Let's go. I want to fall down here and then go over here. Oh, there's the sacrificial altar. Let's see. Go down. Come across, grab some more money, and drop, kill, execute. Aha! And there's another arrow trap there. There we go. Let's see, gotta be like, oh, there's a giant spider. Giant spider, run across! Woo! Oh, that was close. All right, hey, we made it too. Oh man, he has super cool items in the shop though. I didn't even try to look. All right, 1-2 complete. Haven't been hit yet so far. Doing okay. There's spitty spider or spitty snake up there, and I want to grab this money right here if I can freaking get in there. Gosh dang it, it's so annoying. Get inside. Whatever, F you. Ooh, we can push this against this guy. Ha, you can't do anything, big dummy. Alright, push that down so we're safe from the arrow trap. And what's down here? Ooh, there's a locked key thing. I don't think I want to go this way, though. Let's go back to the way we were. Blow this up, too. Oh, that's not actually anything. I was misled. Oh, crap! Oh, that was dumb. That was a mistake that I made. Let's see. Can we go over here? Ooh, shop! Cool. Climbing gloves, and a camera, and a compass, and a web gun. Oh, I can't afford the climbing gloves. Oh, I'm so close, though. Let's go get some more money real fast, and then I'll come back and get the climbing gloves. Gotta kill that bat real fast, and jump across here. What's down this way? Can I jump down here? Totally! And there's some money! Awesome! And it's just enough to get the climbing gloves. Let's go back up and get them. Woo-hoo-hoo! Yep, and purchase. There we go. All right, what do these do? Check your hands and cling even the most slippery of walls. Radical. So does that mean I can just like grab onto any surface? That would be cool. All right, careful. And no arrow traps, right? There's a giant spider over there, but that's okay. As long as I don't go that way, I made it! On to 1-4. Heck yes. So close to the finish. So close. I'm gonna make it this time. I promise I'm gonna make it this time. Kill you. And I'm not taking that thing, dude. I am not even taking the risk. Let's go over here. Drop down this way. Go through the spider web. Kill the snake. And then I need to not jump down there just yet. Unless I blow up this thing. Let's do that real fast. Get rid of that freaking danger. Come down here. Hopefully there's some more bombs in this thing. Nope, ropes. Always what I want, right? Just a bunch more ropes. Ah! And come up here. Got this chest. Ooh, what's inside? Some money? Some money? I cannot get in here. I can't get in there. It's because of the climbing gloves, I bet. All right. Let's open a pathway down this way. Boom! There we are. And we got a treasure chest over here. With some stuff! Some more money! Oh yeah. And we made it! Is this gonna be it? Please tell me this is it. Made it through mine 1-4, right? Hi, I'm the Tunnel Man! What's up, Tunnel Man? I was digging a shortcut, but a large boulder is blocking my path. Can you give me a bomb so I can blow it up? Hell yeah, I can. That was my last one, too. That's fantastic. I think I made it through the freaking first mine! Finally! Alright, continue on to the next level. Let's go. Holy crap, I did it. Jungle 2-1. That is fantastic. I don't have to deal with the stupid mine crap anymore. Okay. Oh boy, but I'm sure that just means that there's a bunch more terrible things happening right here. Alright, so that was dumb. That was a horrible beginning. So I'm gonna go ahead and just act like that didn't happen real fast. Ooh, there's a giant frog over here. He looks cute. Let's jump on his head. There we go. Oh, he's gonna like explode or something. Wow! That was cool. That was definitely interesting. Can I swim just forever? That'd be nice. Kill the frog. Very good. And blow up this barrel thing. And there's a snake inside. How great. I did not get hit. Whatever. That was bull crap. Let's see. Ooh, there's tiki totem things over here. So just gotta be careful and run across. Oh, wow, I died. I'm dead. All right. Well, that sucked. Let's continue. Caveman pummeled me to death. Indeed, he did. Whoa, wait a minute. No. Hang on a second. End the current adventure, sir. I would like to get through to the shortcut. Because I made it to the jungle. And I deserve to be at the jungle. Can I go? Wait, what? No. What? No way. I got to the jungle. Do you have to make it through on one life? Because that's ridiculous. That is effed up. Oh, I am appalled by that discovery, if that is the case. Where's the puppy? There he is. Let's go down here and fetch him out of there. Boom. Grab some of that moolah. All this kinds of money. Just sitting on dough in here. Can't get back up, so let's just drop him down here. Drop a bomb in this area. Run away, pup! No, no! Oh, man! What did you do that for? Aw, you idiot! I could have gotten another heart. Oh, well. I can't even... I have to blow up another freaking... I'm wasting my bombs. Wasting them away. I died. Gosh, this was a terrible start. Okay, let's be smart now. Let's just get through here unscathed. I got hit again. Man, whatever. Let's go. How am I supposed to... I thought I gave the tunnel man my bomb so he was able to blow up to the new shortcut zone. What a waste. He scammed me. Scammed me out of my only bomb. Ooh, look at all that money over there. Tasty. Throw a rope. And jump across. There we go. Totally worth it. Let's go over here. Back in this direction. Avoid arrow spiky traps of doom. Yeah. There we go. And careful with the snake. Very nice. Okay. Back down here. Grab this gold. What's down this way? Some snake. Ooh, a shop. Let's do it. I got kind of a lot of money. Ooh, a mystery box. Some bombs. Definitely want some bombs here. And a parachute. Sweet. And I don't have enough money. All right. That's all right. That'll do just fine. Let's see. What's in here? I got some... Ooh, some springy boots. That's fun. Wee-hoo! Woo! All right. Careful now. And dodge that. Oh, man. Come on. That's effed up. That's so effed up. Where's the damsel? Need to find the damsel. He's up there. I can hear him. I can hear his distressed cry for help. I got you, buddy. I'm coming. We're gonna make it out of here alive just yet. Don't you worry. Here we go. Very nice. All right, I'm loaded up on items now, it seems. Nice. There we go. All right, two hearts, some springy boots, and a parachute. Let's go. Let's do... Oh, whoa, hey. What is that guy doing? I kind of want to get in there and find out. I'm having a terrible run anyway, so I might as well try to discover some secrets. Let's go in here. Blow up that thing. Oh, oh my goodness. He is freaking out. He is having a heyday. Let's blow him up. That ought to work, right? Boom! There, oh, wait a minute. He's still running around like a crazy person. Look at all that money I got, though. Holy cow. That was awesome. Totally worth it. I need to kill that guy or just run away from him like a lunatic. Aha! There we go. And let's run over here and grab this key because I'll totally need it eventually, right? Ah, this music is tripping me out. Okay. Let's see. There's probably a locked door somewhere over here. Oh, wait a minute. Hey, hello. Cool. There's a bunch of free items over there. I have 28 bombs. Oh, wow. He's got a shotgun here. Oh, he's gonna try to shoot me. Okay, I need to get out. I need to get out. Run, no. Woo. Oh, man. That was close. I have 28 effing bombs. I don't even know how that happened. I don't know what I did. I still have a key, too. All right. Mine's 1-4. Let's do this thing. Put this key down for a second. Blow that up. There we go. And run across this way. What's over here? I got, like, bombs forever, so I'll just put this key up here real fast. Put this down, and then drop a bomb. Run away. Boom! And then, oh, hey, that was fun. Let's bring this key back down with us, if I can freaking get it. There we go. All right, can I fall down here? Yeah, that's safe. Totally doable. And, oh, there's spitters over there. Let's see. Put this down. Kill the spider. What's up there? Ooh, that might be worth it. There's a caveman here. Gonna knock him out. There we go. Problem solved. Put a bomb down there. Continue taking this key around with me. Just because you never know. Never know when you'll need a freaking key for something. Let's see. I am jumping super high with these springy boots. It's quite nice. All right. Hang on, puppy. I'll come back for you. Oh, that was freaking effective. Oh, crap! Oh, my gosh! Wow! That sucked. Let's blow you up. All right. There we go. That was terrible. Pick up my key again. Go over here. I can, like, throw this through those guys, can't I? There we go. Oh, no! I didn't want to do that. I'm sorry. Oh, crap. I'm going to die again. I'm going to die. Go through the door. Quickly. Run. Oh, man. Oh, my goodness. I need to stop being so stupid. Digging a shortcut, but a pit is in my way. Give you a rope. Yes. Okay. So that means you should be finished with the shortcut, right? Because I got through it twice, and now I should be able to start at the jungle. At least that would make sense, given the nature of what I've done already. Ooh, the damsel is over there, and I have still, like, 40,000 bombs, so I'm gonna go for it. Blow this up. Same thing over there. And boom! Oh! Okay, hang on, that was a... Oh, what? No! I wasn't even close! Oh, gosh. Alright, well, that'll do it, I guess, for part two here. Do I have the shortcut built yet? No, he's still working on it. I had to start from the beginning for the 40th time. All right, well, this has been episode freaking 3 of Let's Play Spelunky. We're racing against Mr. D-Pad Gamer, who is probably doing way better than me. I'll link you to his current progress here on this video, as well as his channel down in the description below. Thanks so much for watching. Subscribe here for new episodes every single day, and I'll see you next time.